Today I'm going to talk about my past of Mark Nordenfeld and Burgundy. I'm talking about the pistol and six political with advanced manufacturing, importing premium wine and food is one of the economies. Priorities of the government. So, with the population of South Australia continue to grow, especially India and Chinese very crowded. The next one is economic. Estimate Western economies, the South Australia economy is service driven. Economy growth is somewhat depending on mining and agricultural sector. The next one is technological. With the high focus on top quality products that do not require much technological investment, legal, quite flexible business now, some expansion of regulation have increased complexity and food costs. The last important point is environmental. The water in there very scarcity affect food and beaver spray industries. The second thing is the relaxing fossil energies by renewable fuels such as solar, wind, and marines. Based on the environmental, my group have strategy for Mark Nordenfeld is because climate change is global problem in the world. So Australia is one of the desert countries and often occurs drought. We see it in the picture. So build the green environment using high tech and update the technologies, managing climate change, clean and green. When they do that way, they will get attention from Australia general and individual practitioners. So the next one is Burgundy. Burgundy is with political wine regulation ban on advertisement. So with a long tradition of wine consumption, higher perception of qualities, the technological advance in the sector, hand select web use matches, economic devaluations of currency in the key markets. Now interest rates. The important thing is legal. Legal because Burgundy in France have affect some conflict of legal. The restriction of the now. That's why my group have strategy for Burgundy is the Burgundy industry in France have faced a lot of difficulty the strict regulation of the Euro countries. That's why the import and export industry very difficult due to the strong competitions of the other wine. So Burgundy need to increase affecting and expand market to Asian countries because now the Asian country very population demand very higher. The Burgundy we can get more customer in there. So my part in is finished. Thanks my group and the like support me do that way. Thank you.